Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
If you are worthy, then perhaps your map will aid you.
Asan and Anahita. They were above us a moment ago.
I see. They must have gone up west. It's strange. It's a maze here, but I feel I've walked this path before.
Farah? Are you all right?
Yeah. Here. Take this. I don't want to lose anyone to this place.
Thank you. Ha! You'll see it's not a fool's errand. No challenge can keep me from my purpose. Take this, and there's more to come. You'll see.
Front piece of the moon, then.
Do you have Xerxes?
Do I...
have Xerxes? I only accept Xerxes. Don't you try giving me crystals! I won't take them, understood? No crystals!
Xerxes, no crystals. I got the message.
So, what will it...
I've avenged your children. Now, do as you promised. Tell me what you know of the past.
The past is meaningless.
Thank you.
Xerxes. I only accept Xerxes. Everything has a story. Everything is worth something.
Came from another world to dictate her laws to us, an opportunist. But Mount Carf is not saved. She is not the perpetrator who disturbed the flow of time. There is something else. Something deeper.
Thank you.
go.
Because of my Athra, this forge is ablaze with divine energy.
The ground shudders.
And do you hear the hum? This is what called out to my forge. To you, all such as this will unleash immense power.
Divine energy. The power of gods.
It is more than just power, mortal. It's insight. To find something that glows with a god's Athra is a gift. And so, this is meant for you.
My thanks to you and your forge.
You have my attention. Warrior. Few of your kind would be worthy of such things. Welcome. Do you wish something forged?